Hey, everybody, Sam back once again, and as you can tell by the title, we're going to benchmark the Nexus 5X. So yes, I know benchmarks don't mean anything, but people keep asking me to post the video, so I'm going to do it. I've never run these before, and it's a fresh install of the operating system, so we're going to do AnTuTu, Geekbench, and we're still going to run Quadrant. I know it's not been updated for like 3 years, but hey, let's do Quadrant first because it's pretty much the quickest one for us. So do we accept? Yeah, we accept. So run the full benchmark. So we're going to do what I normally do. I'm going to run the test, let it do its thing. We'll come back once it's finished. So it has finished now. As you can see, my camera angle as we're doing that. So this device gets 1,000. No, it doesn't. It gets 19,396. So we've come a long way since the original HTC One X. Crazy, isn't it? Again, it doesn't really mean anything in terms of that benchmark. So we're going to do AnTuTu because it is one of the most popular ones that people do ask for. I was going to do AnTuTu X, but it's a Nexus device. It's not really going to kind of fake it. So it's going to want to enable 64-bit. So yes, we'll enable that. It's going to ask us to change the settings. So, allow, okay. Go back. Go back out of it. Let's see if it asks me again. Let's go back into AnTuTu. Is it going to ask for the enable 64-bit? Yes, it is. So I'll let it install it. It's going to do its thing. We're going to click decline. We're going to wait for it to load. We're going to go done. We're going to go test. Yay. So again, we're going to let it do its thing. Once it's finished, we will be right back. So that's finished that one, and it doesn't look very good in terms of the benchmark. Again, don't always believe pure benchmark scores. It's about the experience, but it's getting 48,334. Scrolling at the top, looking at the Note 5, which is almost 70,000. But again, don't always go on the pure benchmark number. It's about the experience. But again, some people want to know these scores. Let's now go to the Geekbench 3. So we're going to accept, we're going to run the benchmark, and we'll see where it's going to come up. So we've finished that one, and again, it doesn't exactly get the highest terms of score. So we've got 674 and 2389, and again, score down it. So, if you want to read some of that stuff, you can do. You may not be able to read it. To be fair, again, it's not about the benchmark score as such. It's about the overall experience and how it performs. This is a very, very, very fast phone with very little to very, no lag. There's no lag. There's a bit of stuttering every now and again, but it's not lag. It's maybe a drop frame, but it's not laggy at all. But that's it. That is the benchmarking on the Nexus 5X. For those that kept asking for it, it might be only 20 of you. But there you go, you 20 people. Anyway, I'm going to get off. I want to say thank you, and you'll see me in my next one. Cheers, everyone.